Americans on the streets of London today. This protest is against their president, Donald Trump. And we should remember that only last week, in 800 towns and cities across the United States, millions of Americans demonstrated in support of the migrants who were having their children taken away from them. Americans are suffering because of what Trump is doing. Millions of them didn't vote for him, and they don't deserve to be treated as though they are his supporters. So solidarity with everybody here from the United States. Solidarity! We will win. Thank you very much.